Is PIM a SaaS? If you've been looking into product information management software, there is a good chance that you've come across this question. Or hey, maybe you've even asked it yourself. Basically, the answer here is sometimes. Some PIMs fall under the umbrella of SaaS, or software as a service, and others don't. To be clear, when we're talking about SaaS, we're talking about software that works on a subscription basis, meaning that you pay a certain rate each month, quarter, or year for as long as you want to keep using it. Like with Microsoft Office or Google Workspace or Netflix, provided that you're not borrowing someone else's account. Like I said, some, in fact, a lot of PIM providers follow the software as a service model. And for a lot of retail companies, a SaaS PIM tool is honestly the most sensible choice due to its ease of use, customer support, relatively speedy implementation time, and a bunch of other factors. However, there are a couple of other software models out there that, objectively speaking, could also be a good fit for your business, depending on your situation. I'll give you a quick lowdown now, but if you want a more in-depth analysis, I'm linking a video here that goes into a lot more detail on this topic. So like I said, PIMs can be SaaS, but they can also be open source, or you can even build one in-house. Open source software is software where you have free access to the code, meaning you can get your own copy and edit it according to your own specifications and needs, provided that you've got the coding skills. In the world of PIM, it's not actually always free to get access to that code though, because open source PIM companies tend to employ various different pricing plans in order to continue operating. In fact, it can end up being more expensive than SaaS in the long run, but if you've got very particular needs and you want to take another company's basic program and then customize it based on those needs, then yes, open source may be worth considering. You can also build a PIM system in-house, but that's probably not the most optimal solution unless you're an enterprise with close to unlimited resources. So to get back to the original question, yes, a lot of PIM tools are SaaS, but there are other options out there as well for particular use cases. If you want more information on PIM and SaaS technology, you can download the guide that I'm linking in this video. And if you want to see what a SaaS PIM looks like in action, then you can always book a free demo and request your free PIM account through the link that I'm adding here. Anyway, I hope this helped. Thank you for watching and see you next time. To answer it simply, yes, sometimes, no. Sorry.
Yes, sometimes.
No. Yes, sometimes no.